this moment, I want to congratulate the next mayor of the city of Houston, John Whitmire, and commit to working with him. Because as I saw the city and listened to all of you, I know that our ideas can put this city in the future, as I have said. You worked real hard. You come from all over the city, and you have hearts of gold. And I am very happy to be able to say we worked as hard and are grateful for every vote. You know, it's sweeter to be saying what a sweet victory it is, but it is equally sweet to be able to acknowledge that we put in a great fight. I look forward to working with him and working with all of you.